全然生ここ見てみ
ると無事であり
the money been available to us. So the more you continue with this kind of...
Yes.
Just
hold that.
You know that goal? We've had it for a very long time, but the governor...
Today we have been here in Laikipia, and one of the projects we have come to see is this one of Juakali Akorino road project. This is a road project that started in 2014 and was supposed to be completed by 2017. But as we speak now, this project is 96% complete. Since 2017 up to now, there has been a delay in the completion of two bridges to facilitate this road to be fully utilized by the residents of this area.
As governments at both levels, we want to make sure that the things we are doing are completed in a timely manner so that they can be useful to the citizens of Kenya.
So the message that we are passing to contractors is one, that we will terminate, we'll cancel their practicing licenses, which is issued by National Construction Authority, which is under us. And two, we are working on a national database of shame of all these contractors. And it's not just the name, because we know the tricks they use. They will go form another company, somehow they go get an NCA1 somewhere. We will blacklist them, and we'll also blacklist their directors from practicing. And you'll only call us bluff at your own peril. So let that message not go to just this particular contractor, but to all the contractors, because money is there for projects. That money, part of it we have borrowed, and the only way that money can be repaid is when the road start, there is economic activities, there is more taxes that can come back to pay those loans. So it's a cycle that we want to break, and we are determined to ensure that we bring to an end those particular practices.